knew I shouldn't have trusted that $1,000 advertisement. It was too good to be true. I'm a child.
I told you. Some gullible prey would fall for it, Rex. When have I ever been wrong?
Fine, you win. These are gargantuan bucks. This is the last job before I retire anyways.
Oh.
Nope. Rah!
Oh, well.
There we go. Did it again.
Now, my unwilling subject, you will participate in the most in the development of the coming drugs, which estimates to contain 1,337 grams of cocaine.
No! But I'm deathly allergic to cocaine. You can't do this. I know my rights. This isn't fair.
Rights? You signed over those yesterday, remember? You signed this document, Gargantuan Times, ready to receive $1,000.
That wasn't me! That was my twin brother! Aggressively horny AFK. Phew. Now that we've cleared that up, I think I'm gonna leave now.
Whoa. Who said you could leave? Rex!
Seats. Pushing you towards the seat.
Audible gold.
"Quote unquote takes out syringe. Now witness the power of the dick coming drug and the cocaine contained within. Nah. Hold him still, Rex. This will only take a second.
Indubitably. Come here. Stop. Hey, no hard feelings, Terry. This is just business. I'm supposed to hold you still. I'm supposed to hold you still. Now, come here. Stop. Okay, there.
You got me. Mommy!
I still have five.
Oh, that was supposed to be my last job.
Oh, that was him? Okay.
Impossible. This facility is impenetrable. Who could have braved the unspeakable terrors and obstacles of our hideout?
These nuts!
That would be me, Charles Dumas, PI extraordinaire. No autographs. You're all
is
under
that
arrest.
Charles Dumas?
Hands up!
The legendary porn star turned private investigator who has solved over 500 cold case files?
In the flesh, kiddo. Now that I am here, I'll make sure you get back home to your family. My porn star background. See to that. See if I will. Hands up where I can see him, perp.
Bitch!
Interesting background to have. Yeah.
You wouldn't hurt me, would you? I was forced
to. Shoot him in the face!
Well, that depends on what my little friend here has to say about it. Cock's gun.
Yes,
hand me the syringe. Now! Or I'm gonna shoot you in the foot.
The face. Oh man, Mr.
Slowly,
Wellington, I'm in a huge
slowly.
Fan of your work. You're the best. I'll never fall for $1,000 advertisement ever again.
Wait, you serious, kid? The old $1,000 ad trick? And you consider yourself a fan?
Oh, well, you see, I really needed the opportunity, sir. I was desperate for, like, anything.
Anything.
Mr. Wellington, behind you!
Huh?
Stabs Gerald with the syringe.
Why would you do that? All you had to do was... I don't feel so good. What the fuck was in that syringe? Milk?
Oh, nothing. Only 1,300 37 grams of cocaine. We had some moderation.
1,337 grams of cocaine, you maniacs!
No! He's OD'ing! This is terrible! How could this happen? 1,000 blocks, I blame you!
Damn. Makes me wish I would have gone with my initial choice. Student loan forgiveness.
Fault, buddy.
Now, I'm starting to feel fad for old Charles here. Truly tragic. Boss, I've taken everything. I have everything taken care of.
Boss? Uh-oh. I'm in for it.
Haha, I knew you would do it. My loyal pupil, I should award you most handsomely for your contributions. Charles! So much words! You did good!
Okay, then.
Wake up! This is a woman's son! Don't give up on me! I'm here 1,337 grams of cocaine! Can't take you down, you fucking...
You must underestimate the true power of cocaine. It has been... Oh my god, these bloody... Yeah, team!
10 times? That seems excessive!
I thought so too, but my pupil insisted. Anyhow, we need to conduct even more tests when our test subjects...
Did you find an aggressively horny AFK, which is my twin brother? That's their name, I guess?
quote-unquote facepalm. This... Perry, come in. Come on, Rex. Bring the detective in. Kick and walk.
What? But he died!
Rex 301, online.
That old model has about to be
Ow.
Anyway, move out, men.
Stroke, Jesus.
Who needs words?
Okay, then.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah.
Do it ever seen again.
A tragic end.